Hello guys, back again with me, sehat dan kuat. Sawadikap, back to the game Rise of Eros Cup. Today I will show you about new announcement from official Twitter community. Let's take a look together. This one, Rise of Eros official website. A message from the production team. Production team is mean GM team guys. This one, Dear Immortals, the Rise of Eros production team are incredibly grateful, blah 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 blah, then you can read it by yourself. Optimization, plan to improve summon pools. Optimization of the guarantee summon mechanism after continuously drawing X times without pulling an SSR prize, an SSR persona will be guarantee guys. The probability of raising a persona upgrade item will also increase. In addition, the number of draws necessary for guarantee summon will be substantially reduced. So that means PT summon is reduced. Is like that. Number 2. Plan to improve persona and combat stats. Enemy speed and attack speed value will be rebalanced or revamped. In order to resolve the issue of the enemies always faster than player persona. You can read it guys, blah 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 blah. Then number 3, planet improve to the body system. The ability to customize accessory wear by persona will be added during the drama Anno or happy scene. More posts and explicit content will be added. More posts and more style of happy scene, guys. Number 4. Other optimization currently in development. See, a new SR recovery persona will be implement or will be developed by GM, so lower difficulty acquiring a recovery persona. That mean you can get easier SR healer for this new character. Relax, player will able to choose gear to be prioritized when using auto gear. Total amount of stamina from daily quest will be increased. Able to see other player profile. Ability to swap persona and relic between Skybreak Tower team. And a coming soon event, new January story event. A new story event will be launched in second half of January. Second half is mean date 14 up to 20. Please keep an eye for more details in a future announcement. Number 2, new character entrance, Rovi and Phoenix is implement on January when this update is held. So just wait to get Rovi or Phoenix. Even with all new gameplay, there will be 8 various minigame with new gameplay artwork which we expect to reveal in mid-2023. We look forward to bringing you new event with a brand new look. And more detail will be released in future announcement once this adjustment has been successfully implemented. So my video about GM update plan is legit and true guys. Me never give false information or false rumor. Ya jadi ini semuanya benar ya. Yang saya kasih informasi ke kalian tuh benar adanya.